VisionaiR 3D is a company that develops, builds, rents and sells virtual reality systems. It was founded in the year 2001 by Maarten van Grinsven and is settled in the Netherlands. We are specialized in VR presentations for the architecture industry. Our latest system is the Simulation Cube. It is a panoramic, 360 degrees surround projection system. It creates an image on four walls that completely surrounds the users to immerse them in a virtual reality environment. This front-projected cave-like display is cheap, fits in a small space of only 4x4 by 2.8 meters, and is easy to build up. The Simulation Cube is a cave system that was developed for commercial activities, and doesn't use head tracking to avoid cyber sickness and to keep a multi-user environment. The Simulation Cube is ideal for presentations for up to 6 persons, and because of the integrated table, it is a comfortable place to host your presentation or sales promotion. Navigating a virtual environment in the Simulation Cube is easy. The users just rotate around the table and point the 3D joystick in the direction they want to go. The 360 degrees field of vision keeps it easy to remain your orientation in the VR environment. With the introduction of the Simulation Cube, VisionaiR 3D adds an important new element to communication in the architecture industry. Blueprints and scale models never give you the experience of actually being there, while a presentation with the Simulation Cube feels like flying around inside a realistic full-scale model. You could even have a coffee with your client inside a virtual presentation of his soon-to-be-built house. The creation of a virtual reality scale model isn't more expensive than traditional presentation techniques. These digital models can be played on all presentation equipment from VisionaiR 3D, as well as home computers and even the internet. The Simulation Cube is a complete turnkey solution containing both hardware and software, allowing you to experience VR environments, as well as create them. The Simulation Cube comes with the following software pre-installed on the system: Quest 3D, Google Earth, and the Unity 3D Editor. Instead of creating an application with Unity 3D that runs on the Simulation Cube, it is now possible to run the Unity 3D editor itself on the Simulation Cube. During your presentation, the rotatable monitor in the middle of the table can be used to access the Unity 3D editor. Any changes made in the editor is reflected in real time to the surrounding environment in the Simulation Cube. This exposes a whole new range of possibilities, from gaming to interior decorating, making the Simulation Cube the most flexible and complete VR presentation system out there. The Unity 3D Editor allows you to quickly build up and edit virtual worlds. It can handle lots of 3D file formats, and is professional built-in features like light baking, occlusion culling, and a deferred rendering that allows real-time lights and shadows. Experience the world around you with Google Earth in the Simulation Cube. Google Earth, including Street View, lets you fly anywhere on Earth to view satellite imagery, maps, terrain, 3D buildings, from galaxies in outer space to the canyons of the ocean. You can run Google Earth in the Simulation Cube, allowing you to travel the world using the joystick in the middle of the table, while having the world projected around you. You can take your client on a tour through a residential area to explore where the schools, shops or other social services are located. Google Earth is perfect for VR presentations of real estate and geographical data. This makes the Simulation Cube not only interesting to the architecture industry, but also in the fields of art and history. Over time, more images will be added to Google Earth, which will enable you to travel to more parts of the world, but also gives you the opportunity to view images from the past and present, giving you access to a virtual time machine. If you are interested in a simulation cube, please contact us at VisionaiR3D.com.